National Zoo, we provide our Asian small clawed otters with a variety of items in their diet. We give them clams, mussels, crayfish. We give them mealworms, and of course, fish. There are individuals within our otter group that prefer some diet items more than others. There are individuals who actually get a little cranky when you provide items that they don't prefer. But overall, there is not a specific item that everyone does not care for.